In this video, we learn to find limit of x times exponential of x minus natural log of 1 plus x upon square of x as x approaches 0. In the above limit, as x is equal to 0, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator is equal to 0. The above fact implies that the limit is in 0 upon 0 indeterminate form. We will try to avoid this indeterminate form by series expansion of exponential of x and natural log of 1 plus x. Let L be equal to limit of x times exponential of x minus natural log of 1 plus x upon square of x as x approaches 0. We know series expansion of exponential of x is equal to 1 plus x plus square of x upon factorial of 2 plus cube of x upon factorial of 3 plus so on. How to find this series expansion of exponential of x has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. We know series expansion of natural log of 1 plus x is equal to x minus square of x upon 2 plus cube of x upon 3 plus so on. How to find this series expansion of exponential of x has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Let us apply these expansions in the limit L. Here I have taken off the brackets. After addition of like terms in the numerator gives us L is equal to limit of 3 upon 2 times square of x plus cube of x upon 6 plus 10 upon 24 times x raised to the power of 4 minus so on upon square of x as x approaches 0. We can see that every term of the expression in the numerator has square of x as factor. So cancelling out the common factor square of x in the numerator and the denominator gives us L is equal to limit of 3 upon 2 plus x upon 6 plus 10 upon 24 times square of x minus so on as x approaches 0. Now, expression is a polynomial, so we can replace x by 0 to find the value of limit as polynomial functions are continuous. So from the above expression we get the value of limit L is equal to 3 upon 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.